Sack slumped and da-da-da-da. Just had to get the table blood on a couple hundred bucks. He was at the spot trying to get his numbers up. Just opened up a spot down on his little lust. He was copping a half ounce of hard crack. He used to rob and steal and pull carjacks. Now the funk is heavy low on his war budget. Hit his gun for him every time they see his car coming. So he got smart, got him subtle low key. Got up out the way until he got him to a whole key. Now he back at it, 211 bird flipper. You can hear his birds spitting. Late at night till they ambush his D's pistol. Early in the morning hit that nigga up with three pistols. He was busting back, took a nigga with him. On the shells that they found, you could tell they can't get him on. If you still got a chance, hoods to get rich once you cop it 500 grand. They start plotting on you, watching how you move around. Waiting on a perfect time and place so they can shoot you down. Or eat a rat on you, had a pig's hide on you. Sending undercovers to the spot where the guac's coming. You gon' have to do something about this type shit. Heavy in the streets, you ain't tied to no light shit. Dude, you buying from, buying over 20 of them. At his organization, stay on, they got